In the fifth installment of the global smash hit Pirates of the Caribbean series, Johnny Depp returns as Captain Jack Sparrow. The series also introduces its new leading man, Brenton Thwaites, who plays Henry. The hero is on a quest to find a way to break the curse that has taken his father, Will Turner, played by Orlando Bloom. Joining the Pirates family was a dream come true for the Australian actor.
I was originally one of those fans, so I know how excited they are and how and how cool it is to go to the cinema and, you know, be transformed into a whole new world.
Stepping into a cinematic world that's already well-established, did you have any fears?
I was a little anxious, but, you know, after the first day, it became all fun and games.
Yeah. Kaya Scodelario plays Karina Smith, the sequel's new leading lady. The actress who starred in the Maze Runner series suffered a shoulder injury while filming the movie's demanding action sequences. But she says it's all worth it because she loves her character.
I loved that, you know, she's a female lead in a big blockbuster movie, and she's not just a love interest. She's actually interesting. She's stubborn and argumentative, and she's an orphan. She's a survivor. She's a scientist. Mm-hmm. She's really ahead of her time for this movie.
The latest Pirates of the Caribbean adventure also features the return of Jeffrey Rush as Barbossa, while fellow Oscar winner Javier Bardem plays the villainous pirate Salazar. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.